that's where I came in.
Waller, should have recognized your hand in this.
No time for the usual pleasantries. Before you go after Ace, you need to know what you're getting into.
I've met her before. She has the power to give anyone she's in contact with hallucinations, as you can see.
It's worse than you think. Ace's powers have evolved. She doesn't create hallucinations anymore. She telekinetically warps reality.
Please, you're trying to tell me all this is real?
Real, growing, and permanent if we don't put a stop to it all. Cadmus Cytex predict that Ace is days, maybe only hours from a massive aneurysm.
Problem solved.
Not that simple. When she goes, the psychic backlash could kill everyone in range of her powers. That's a distance measured in miles. Take her down before she takes everyone with her.
I'll do it, Shaira. I'm the only one of us Ace knows. She might let me get close enough to use it.
Do you understand what you're agreeing to? The only way to stop Ace for certain is to kill her.
Batman?
Ace?
Did you like playing with my new Royal Flush Gang?
Can't say that I did.
Yeah, they aren't any fun at all. I gave them their powers and they still hardly ever play with me.
Can't imagine why.
When I was little, Cadmus used to make me play all kinds of games, but they weren't any fun either. They'd strap me into their machines and poke wires into my brain. Ace, can you move this object with your mind? Yeah, I can move it. They weren't really games, you know. They were training me, turning me into a weapon for justice, they said. They got their weapon. I got cheated out of my childhood.
I know what that's like.
You do, don't you? You don't have to answer. I read your mind. That's how I knew you weren't going to use Mrs. Waller's weapon on me.
No. I wasn't.
You were going to try and talk me into fixing what I've changed. Before I die.
Yes.
I'm dying very soon.
Yes. I'm sorry.
Could you stay with me? I'm scared.
He sat with her until her time came.